Hey guys, so I'd like to... Ah, there we go. Hey, so it's New Year's. It's 2019. I'm trying to build up my channel and, resolutions, new stuff, new beginning, all that kind of stuff. Let's put the two together and we'll call this five ways to build up, five suggestions for building your five intentions I have. I'll name it later. So this is essentially going to be five different things I plan on doing with my channel and maybe directions I intend to take the channel, things I intend to do. One of those things I intend to do is, have you ever seen those video interviews where the guy's like looking over this way or off camera? I think it's a good technique for maybe telling your own story. So I'd like to do one of those. I know it's slightly awkward, but I think that's one of those things that I can kind of do with the camera and tell my story. So that, in essence, is when I really started enjoying photography, and then I realized that it was going to be a major part of my life. Yeah, this feels really, really awkward. Something else I hope to do a little bit more of is script some of my videos, or at least put some deep thought into what I'm going to present in my conduit content. Example right here. I hate relying on the jump cuts all the time. I would like to be able to express myself and flow with a coherent thought, and I think that only comes with thinking about what I want to say, scripting, and getting prepared before I hit play, record on the camera. What's a jump cut? Oh, it's one of those sequences that you put together and you take out all the ums and pauses and that sort of thing and make it sound a little bit more fluid. Something else I intend to do is also create more content than I consume. My word of the year is create for a variety of things in my life. As far as YouTube and creating videos, create is going to be the word. It's easy to go down the rabbit hole and consume more than you create, so keep that in mind. I'll do that one later. Yeah, I wonder what Thomas Heaton uploaded. Something else I'm really looking forward to doing is YouTube creation area. Lighting setup, maybe a background over here, a background over there. There's a lot of things I can do in this office space, and I want to dedicate part of it to an area where I can create some really, really cool content. What am I going to do with the new space that I set up? Oh, I have no idea. And lastly, for my fifth tip, or trick, whatever we're calling this, I like to make them five. I'm not sure why. Five is a good number, isn't it? So I would like to be a little more engaging with some of the comments and some of the questions that I have on my channel. Granted, I don't have a huge following here. One of my videos has over 100,000 views, and there's several questions. I don't think I've answered any of them. So going into 2019, I would like to be a little bit more interactive and actually respond to some of the comments and questions. I think that might be a good thing. All right, what do we got here? It's 10 or 12 questions. All right, I can get that done later. So for my recommended YouTuber of the week, I think it's gonna have to be Brendan Van Son. I don't think I've mentioned him before. Him and his girlfriend Jody, they are both, they're digital nomads. And I tell you what, I'm a little bit old to consider myself a young digital nomader, although it sounds really cool and I've really been researching people into their 50s and 60s that are doing the same thing, taking off, van life, all that sort of thing. But they're kind of global citizens, and his photography is really good. He's a great teacher, he's a great YouTuber, and that's how I think I've the same collection of people that I've been sharing here, Thomas Heaton, Sean Tucker, they're kind of in that same world of photographers doing amazing things. Am I there yet? Not even close, but these guys really inspire me. So check it out. I'll put links to their channels below, both Jody's and Brendan's. So that's all I got for this week. Prints for sale, by the way. Not really. And I have no idea what this is. Seriously. Happy New Year. Happy 2019. More on all this later.